pointer et de faire rousse.
You know what improved greatly for me as far as control of the game that didn't even cross my mind before?
What's that?
I actually brought both the throttle and the joystick literally next to my keyboard that it's actually pinning. And it completely changed the type of motion I do with my right hand.
I don't know if I'm following.
Like, the horizontal twist, it's problematic right now with sensitivity. And I think the big part of it was for me, personally, the fact that I was keeping the joystick in the wrong spot. I would have a keyboard, mouse, and then I would have a joystick.
Oh, you put the mouse on the outside?
Yes.
Okay. You know, I've been messing around with that as well, because so I have my joystick. I had, like your previous step, I have my keyboard, my mouse, my joystick. My joystick is kind of like at a 30 degree angle from straight ahead.
Yeah, try to pin it in front of you, next to keyboard.
I'll try that.
Checkpoint. 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 center point.
I just launched my stream if you want to see DCS and tracking.
So I'm rising right now. Yeah.
Okay.
Checkpoint.
DCS just started working.
Checkpoint.
Can I always go to twitch.tv/flapjack? Always forget the 36.
Yeah, I'm having some issues real quick. It's DCS keeps crashing on me. I'm trying to figure out what's going on.